all her dreams. Nothing had I seen. Didn't know what to expect from Ningbo.
I'm Kieron, and I'm from Ireland.
My friend told me Ningbo is a very beautiful city in China, and I really wanted to learn Chinese culture. There happened to be an offer at Ningbo HD School, and that captured my attention, and that's what originally brought me to Ningbo.
Ladybug on my finger.